Here we have a puzzle called Rotten L, designed in exchange by Ken Irvine. And this one is kind of sneaky. There are a number of L-shaped pieces that rotate around each other. There are four of them. I'm not going to take it too far down because I don't think I'll get it packed back in the box and I want it to go home. But inside the tray, there are three different solutions that we're supposed to, three different puzzles that are made up of two layers that we're supposed to make.